Fell to the Gators over the weekend, but Tennessee showed their true volunteer spirit and beat Florida in the annual blood drive competition. Medic Regional Blood Drive says Tennesseans donated 676 more units than Florida. The total was 1,952 units to the Gators, 1,276 units. At least we beat them in one way.